one's called Time Flow Zero. Celebrating the new year. I'd rather be nowhere else, I'll tell you what. This next one is another little history lesson here. When Hunter, Alex, and I first plugged in, we were in my mother's basement. And we did a jam, and I recorded it on my computer. It sounded like shit. But I re-listened to it, and I ended up dubbing vocals over it, and it's pretty cool, it's on SoundCloud. If you look up Medusa's Disco on our SoundCloud, it's called Rotten Karaoke. It's really shitty. It sucks ass. I just got these horns. I'm a badass.
I've been watching you every night, Whitney.
This next song is one I wrote a couple years ago. And I played at this abandoned bar. Well, not abandoned, but you know, really, it's like a really run-down bar. And the bartender's like, dude, I gotta do something with that song. My dick will be so hard. I was like, all right, I'll do it, just for you. And then he ended up not being here tonight. What a sad little fuck. I was kidding, he's with his kid, go ahead, have fun. This one's called Vanilla White. It's about Vanilla White.
Thank you.
choke with smiles, it's kinda loud. That's the way to fit right in, that's all I have to do. Instead of lost with happiness, that's what you need to do. Is it me? Is it you? Or am I just fucking mad? Is it me? Is it you? Or am I just fucking mad? Is it me? Is it you? since we're a three-piece tonight, we decided to learn some covers. So just so you guys know, we're called Poseidon's Techno. And we're gonna cover some Medusa's disco tunes. Oh, we're gonna cover some seed songs, you're right, with proper terminology. I heard you talk about them, I heard you. This one's called Park Bench Pigeons.
I love you.